It's Steph and today we're here with another episode of Super Mario World Randomizer. I'm recording this on like a Saturday. And my internet's currently down, so why not just record some of this? Yeah. Okay. Let's try out the Cheesecake Capital of the world. Okay. Really? Did I really just do that? Did I really just fall off? Wow. Okay. Oh, killed in the acid. Oh, my internet seems to be back. What's shooting the fire? Okay. Wow. That was a bit disappointing. I'm actually gonna save a state right here. Just because it's a bit of a hard level. Okay. I wonder what's over here. Oh, easy. Not easy. Wait, am I underwater? I think I'll just save my game like right there. That is like so awesome that it's underwater, because that means I don't have to worry about the bridge. Wow. Okay, go here. My bad. Load. Slap one. I don't know if it'll be harder or like easier, but I still want to know how to fish. We're able to swim underwater. Things I'll never get the answer to. This is actually the easiest fortress. So I don't get how this is gonna be. How this is the capital of Cheesecake? Did get like a little discount because it was so easy, and that's how they made it the capital of Cheesecake. My bad. Load. Slot one. Okay. Wow. Easy mode. Are you serious? Easy mode. Ah. Wow. Oh. Okay, so same position, slot one. This is definitely, I would have to say it's actually easier but harder at the same time. Because that means, it just means I can't jump. Well, it's slot one. That is so cool though, that it's underwater. Like, the coolness levels are like, cool. You want me? Okay, so load slot one. Couldn't I just go into like the middle? Or would that be such a horrible idea that it wouldn't work? Okay, I know I can do this. Load slot one. Same date, that's what I was thinking of last episode. What? I did it! Floating rhinoceros! I can glitch out the game all I want. Yeah. Floating rhinoceros got no honesty. It's very not good. Koopa secret free. Oh no. I know it. This is secret world. Why is this actually easier than Secret World? Bye bye! Okay, that one actually feels easier than the Secret World one. So I need to go up like almost all the way. I need to ignore the first two. That's not very fair. Continue. Koopa secret free. I'm on a little thing, it's very weird. I do not remember what it's called. I missed it, didn't I? Hey, Mario went very bad. Oh my bad. Wait, I have an idea. This actually might be genius. I don't remember which one it was. Was it this one? Yeah. Here it is. What? Goomba! The skills of the Yoshi. I just failed, didn't I? I mean, we should still make it to the level on time. Wait, why can't I walk through that with Yoshi? Oh! I killed Yoshi! My bad. Not really. Wrong level. It was this one, 4th Evolution 3. Yahoo! It's so cool riding on a red Yoshi because it's not green, and green is pretty boring if you ask me. I missed it. No. This will probably be like the worst level ever to try and do. Orange Evolution 3, here we go, back again. Whoa, Yoshi's eating everyone. Now I'm gonna do Koopa Secret 3. Because I know where the secret of this Koopa is. Mario dropped Yoshi down a pitfall. Yoshi was very not pleased. Yoshi. Yoshi. Yo, was not very kind. Woo! My Yoshi changed colors. Fourth Evolution 3. This is so loot. Whoa. This Yoshi got speed. Wait a second, this is the second level. I mean, third. No, I'm actually, I used to be like super bad at this level, but then I played Mario Maker. Jump. This is actually the best I've ever done on the second level. I don't know why that's like that. Man. Oh, I did it. Easy. Nice. I'm actually gonna- Bingo! Well, I'm actually gonna end today's episode right here. One of you people, thank you for watching, and see you people next time. Bye!